oli yateze bomu ku basi naye sebeera muntu ogu ye yafudde mu basi yonna.
When one attacked a whole bus, it's only one person who died.
N'oyo omu yennyini aluma naye twebaza Mukama compared kati nga bw'olaba terrorist attack yali e Nairobi a few years back.
I know the loss of one life is really big, but we want to thank God that not so many lives were claimed.
It was a standstill for almost 2 days in the city of Nairobi.
Watunulira take yali e Nairobi, chatwalira ddala ennaku bbiri ng'ebintu tebinnadda mu nteeko.
And so there is a way God is preserving this nation in a very amazing way.
Waliwo engeri eyewuunyisa Katonda gy'akumyemu eggwanga lino.
We may not be even be paying attention to what God is doing, but I want you to know that somehow there is a hand of God on this nation.
Byakola tuyinza okuba nga tetufuddeeyo kubimanya ne katumanye nti mu ngeri emu oba endala Katonda omukono gwe guli ku ggwanga lino.
And so we never take this for granted. God is keeping us. He's our defender and he's our keeper.
Kino tetukibuusa maaso, Katonda atukuuma ye mukuumi waffe era y'omulabirizi waffe.
And so, I mean, we sit in the long traffic jam.
Tutuula mu jamu akalipagana ak'emmotoka ennyingi ennyo.
And you never hear of a lot of troubles. I mean, there could be accidents the way Ugandans drive, but God keeps us.
Engeri bannayuganda gye bavugamu emmotoka, oba oliawo accident zandibaddewo ne Katonda atukuuma.
So we thank God for his protection.
Olwo nno twebaza Katonda olw'obukuumi bwe.
We also thank God for Kawempe Worship Center.
Era twebaza Katonda olwa Kawempe Worship Center.
We thank God for our congregation.
Twebaza Katonda olw'abantu abali mu nyumba ye Kawempe.
I think we have very, very amazing people.
Mazima tuyina abantu abeewuunyisa abalungi eddala.
The team of pastors we have.
Ttiimu y'abasumba gye tulina.
Team of leaders we have.
Ttiimu y'abakulembeze gye tulina.
The ministry team that's so dedicated and so devoted.
Ttiimu y'abaweereza eyeeweereddeyo ddala ate ng'ekola n'amaanyi.
I believe God is building something in that place that's going to amaze this nation.
Nzikiriza Katonda alina ky'akola ekigenda okwewuunyisa eggwanga lino lyonna.
I feel like the last two years, the Lord has been bringing our leadership team into a unity that's unbreakable.
Emyaka ebiri egiyise Katonda yatandika okutugatta wamu mu bumu ng'abakulembeze mu bumu obutayinza kumenyebwa.
I can testify as one of the senior leaders that ever since I've been in Kawempe, the last 2-3 years have been very, very, very impacting.
Nze ng'omukulembeze omukulu nsobola okujulira gino emyaka esatu egiyise gibadde gikoma ku bulamu bw'abantu nnyo ddala.
In terms of leadership development.
Mu ngeri y'okuzaamu abakulembeze.
And so I believe that the Lord is lining up and aligning us to his vision and the prophetic word that has been spoken over the church and the ministry.
Nzikiriza nga Katonda ali mu kututeeka mu bigambo eby'obunnabbi ebyatwogebwako ng'ekkanisa era ng'obuweereza.
So I want to always emphasize what I usually tell the whole congregation.
Njagala nzikaatirize kye ntera okugamba ekkanisa okutwaliza awamu.
That all the people that God brings through our doors.
Bonna abantu Katonda bayisa okuyingiza mu miryango gyaffe.
They are champions.
Bannaggwano.
They are winners in life.
Bawanguzi mu bulamu.
And the church is there to be a training ground for them to achieve their destiny.
Era ng'ekkanisa eriwo kubabangula basobole okuyingira mu magenda gaabwe.
And so I'm very, very excited about the future.
Kati nze ebiseera eby'omumaaso mbyesunze nnyo.
But this week as we talked about living a life of consecration.
Ne mu wiiki eno nga bwe twogera ku kubeera mu bulamu obwawuddwa.
Living a life of a separated and anointed person.
Okubeera mu bulamu nga oyawuddwa ate ng'ofukiddwako amafuta.
It has taken me back and brought to me to, to memory a lot of memories in my work with God.
Kindeetedde okujjukira ebintu bingi nnyo mu lugendo lwange luno olw'obulokozi.
And I can tell you as I remember some of the stories that happened to me as a kid.
Era nsobola okuwulira ebimu ku byanfaako bwe nnali nga ndi mwana.
I can tell you all those events lined up for this moment.
Nsobola okuwulira ebyo byonna byonna ebyantuukako nga byekuusa mu kiseera nga kino.
Yeah, I was thinking about the other day we read about Samson.
Luli twasoma ku Samson.
And then Pastor Colin preached about being a Nazarite.
Musumba Colin nayogera ku kyokubeera omwawule.
And how the Nazarites were separated from womb, and they had a particular way of living their life that was given and spelled out by God.
Engeri abantu abo gye baayawulwanga okuviira ddala mu lubuto lw'abamaama baabwe ne bawa n'ebiragiro engeri y'okutambuzaamu obulamu obusanyusa Katonda.
Though many of them did not live up to God's expectations,
newankubadde abasinga obulamu tebaabutambuza nga Katonda bwe yali abategekedde,
but their way of life was already spelled out before they were born.
Naye engeri gye balina okutambuzaamu obulamu bwabwe yali nga yategekebwa nga tebannaba kuzaalibwa.
Like John the Baptist, he was given a name even before he was born.
Nga Yokana Omubatiza yatumibwa erinnya nga tannaba kuzaalibwa.
The kind of work he was going to do was predetermined even before his mother conceived him.
Omulimu gwe yali ateekeddwa okukola gwali gwateekebwawo nga ne maama we tannaba kufuna lubuto lwe.
So I want to remind you today that though we are a body, we are many members in the body of Christ.
Njagala nkujukize olwaleero nti newankubadde tuli bangi tuyina ebitundu ebyenjawulo buli omu mu Kristo.
But we still make up the body of Christ as one.
Naye ffenna bw'otugatta wamu tufuula omubiri gwa Kristo ogumu.
But the other statement I really want to make is that though we are the body of Christ as one body,
ensonga endala gye njagala okwogerako nti newankubadde tuli mubiri ogwa Kristo,
we are still individual members.
Naye ate tuli bantu ssekinnoomu.
Every one of us stands out.
Buli omu ku ffe abalirwa.
We all do not have the same function.
Ffenna tetulina migaso gifaanana.
Though our contribution is toward the body of Christ,
newankubadde byonna nga bye tukola bizimba mubiri gwa Kristo,
the way we execute our tasks is very different.
Engeri gye tukolamu emirimu gyaffe ya njawulo nnyo.
We are gifted different.
Buli omu alina ebirabo bya njawulo ku bya munne.
Our voices are not the same.
Amaloboozi gaffe tegawulikika kye kimu.
Yet we are the body of Christ.
Kyokka ate ffenna nga tuli mubiri gwa Kristo.
As we continue to grow together as a unity of the body of Christ,
nga bwe tweyongera okukula awamu mu bumu mu mubiri gwa Kristo,
we also do not forget our individual identities.
Leka tuleme kwerabira buzaliranwa bwaffe.
Because every one of us has to live to their full purpose.
Buli muntu ateekeddwa okukola ekigendererwa kye.
For the body of Christ to be complete.
Omubiri gwa Kristo gulyoke gutuukirizibwe.
And so I was just thinking about myself, not selfishly, but just the way God has led me through life.
Nabadde nneerowoozaako nze ng'omuntu so si mu bubi naye engeri Katonda gy'annuŋŋamizzaamu mu bulamu buno.
I told you that when I was about 7-8 years that my grandmother gave me a Bible.
Nabagamba nti bwe nali mu myaka 7-8 jajjange yampa Bayibuli.
And she prophesied over me that I would be a priest.
Nandagulako nti ndiba kabona.
Bamuyitanga mwawule.
Ndiba mwawule.
And so for the next several years of my life, every time I went to Jaja Nasolo, or she came to see us.
Emyaka mingi egyayitawo bwe twagendanga okulaba ku Jaja Nasolo oba ye bwe yajjanga eka okutukyalirako.
She would fondly say, omwawule wange aluwa, omwawule wange nsabira.
Yagambanga, my priest pray for me.
And I will never forget a few years back before she died.
Sirierabira emyaka emitono ennyo nga tannafa.
She called me in her room and told me my heart is full. I'm happy.
Yampita mtsenge chena ngamba nti omutima gwange gutukujjudde ndi musanyufu.
She saw her prophecy come to pass.
Yalaba obunnabbi bwe yayogeranga nga butuukiridde.
And I was like, Jaja, how did you come up with the idea that I should be a reverend?
Nembuza Jaja, kirowoozo kino eky'okubanza omwawule wakijja wa.
And she told me a story when she was a kid. Her father, somewhere deep in the Mayumba, her father welcomed a group of missionaries and they based in their yard to preach the gospel in those areas.
Yangamba olugero olwaliwo mu biseera byabwe kitaawe yayaniriza ababulizi b'enjiri mu luggya lwe waabwe bwe baasiisiranga okubunyisa enjiri.
Babayitanga abaminsani, Maria. Abaminsani. Tata wa jajjange yayaniriza abaminsani ate baali bangiriza.
The father to my granny always welcomed the missionaries who were from the white man's land.
Kati jajjange anzijukiza nnyo nti nze njajjawo nva mu famire y'abasomi, tuli basomi.
So my grandmother would usually remind me that she was coming from a family of believers.
It was an expression that people used to differentiate between those who practiced witchcraft and those who were religious.
Bakyogeranga okwawula ku bantu abaali bategedde Kristo n'abo abaali basamira abatamanyi Katonda.
But as I grew up and I became a teenager and my hormones were raging and my head was not working, the more I grew up as a teenager, the more my brain shut down.
Buje neyongeranga okukula nga ngenda mvubuka obwongo bwange bwe bwagendanga nga obwerabira.
Wa kwerabira nga bulinganga bwe batatadde ku nga sirizoni nga sikyajjukira eddala olwo nga likola ki? Nga liri nnye.
Amina.
Otiddo ku kivunwa eddalu. Eddalu Maria sali mulokole.
Pastor wasn't born again. He was so stubborn.
Kati ebyo ebyomwawule nze saabijjukira nensamba omupiira nenkola fujjo olumu tuba tuva okusamba omupiira ennyota netuluma. Mukwano gwange yali musajja mukulu n'angamba tukyame batuwe ku mazzi ennyota etutta. Omukazi n'atuwa omwenge omuganda ne tutamiirirawo.
You know, when I was growing up, I got to a point and forgot all the issues of being a priest. There is one day we had gone for soccer, and when returning back, we were so thirsty. So my friend told us that we should go to a certain woman's home to get some drinking water. So she gave us local brew. We took it and got drunk immediately.
It is later in life.
It's later in life. There are about three things that reminded me.
Ekimu nababuulira nti bwe nali nga ndi mu lutalo lwa Obote ne Museveni eye Masuliita eyo munda eyo mu Luweero.
Just like I told you before, one day when we were in the war of Museveni and Obote down there in Masuliita,
Katonda ine engeri yakuma obulamu bwange.
God protected me in such a way.
Ne ntandika nange okweraliikirira lwaki sifa.
I got to a point of worrying why I wasn't dying. Because all others were dying and dying very fast. But I wasn't dying. We spent about 2 years on River Mayanja with a group of people.
Nga tuli eyo tugenda mu mazzi abamagye b'Obote nga banoonya abantu okubatta. Abantu ne bafa, emisona ne gibaluma, ensiri z'abaluma ne balwala omusujja. Nze saalwalako mu myaka egyo gyonna.
While the soldiers of Obote were looking for people to kill, as we tarried in there, people were being beaten by snakes, they were beaten by mosquitoes and they would fall and die, but I survived.
Abantu bafa ebintu bingi nnyo. Naye Katonda alina engeri gye yankuma mu nsiko eyo.
People died by so many causes, but there is a way God protected me in the bush. When I left that situation, it really frightened me for so many years. Asking myself what was up to me.
Umanyi abagande dabaina bainange ekigambo gaganti omukadde atafa.
The Baganda used to say that the old woman who never dies.
Omukadde omuntu omuntu yenna kasabira mukadde kuchalo nga tafa. Yebwa alwala balala bibafa. Yabira abasse.
If anyone is too old and yet they are not dying, so when others die, it means they have cast them to die.
So at some point, I got those fears and said, am I normal?
Natuka nemfuna okutyanga nebuza dalandi mulamu.
And so as a teenager, I forgot those things.
Ngomuvubuka ebintu ebyo nabyera bila.
Nirumu ndoza nali ndi mu P7.
But one day, I think I was in P7.
Niwaba ne nali engeri gye nali ng'omusambi w'omupiira nefuna omuwala yali mukwano gwange nnyo nayina abawala mikwano gyange bangi nnyo abasambi b'omupiira tubeera n'abawala mikwano gyaffe bangi nnyo.
I used to participate in soccer just like you know that all soccer guys have so many soccer fans who are females.
Babeera mikwano gyaffe.
They are always our friends, our fans.
Oluvannyuma bwe nakula ne ntegera nti babayita bawagizi.
So when I grew up, I got to know that they are called the fans.
Naye waliwo omuwagizi ono natuulanga naye mu kiraasi nga tutuula ku desk emu.
But there was this fan who used to sit with me in the same class on the same desk.
Ne wabaawo ticha yamukwana kirabika omuwala oyo n'agaana.
There is a teacher who tried to sweet talk her, but I think she refused.
Ate ng'alaba omuwala bwe nkyusa desk omuwala angoberera.
But then the teacher would see every time I would change my seat, the girl would follow after me.
Teacher ichi atamanya, niti ono fani wangi, nalimu singa na magezi, nje vibuze vimu nzevi, mbimudira mwao, katinga angobele la siru wakuba anjagala, nyelo wakuba nalimanyi ansi ntufu.
What that teacher never knew is that I was wiser than my fan, so she was following me to help her pass her exams.
Kati teacher nalaba butanjagala, nga mvuma, nga mbogolela.
So the teacher wasn't happy with me, so he started barking at me and shouting at me.
Lumu na numba face to face na gamba onemesezo muwalu.
There is a day he confronted me face to face, saying that I had made him fail to court the girl.
Ogena kuva musomero limu.
He told me I would leave the school.
Natia.
I got so scared.
Ninga mumwala simwagala ate musajja aloza mwagala ate ye musomesa ye class teacher.
Knowing that I never loved this girl, but yet the teacher loves her, and yet he's my class teacher.
Kati headmaster teyaliyo wiki yonangama nti headmaster wadira ngenda kulopayo irato ngenda kumala kumwezi gunungu sumira wa.
So that whole week the headmaster wasn't at school, so he promised that at the return of the headmaster he would report me and I would not school from that school again.
Kati oluvanyuma banyumiza mbu lunakulo yayingira headmaster okundopa.
So eventually they told me that very day when he went to the headmaster to report me.
Headmaster yasoko mwanza na mugamba Mr. Wedankulinzi.
Headmaster was the first to welcome him saying that Mr. I've been waiting for you.
Namu wakwase barua a letter of termination.
Namu we barua e mugoba ku mulimo.
Namu gamba okuvedda chikazi noto chali musomesa wanokwata ebintu byogende.
He told him, right from this minute, you cease being a teacher in this school, pack up your things and leave. That teacher went conversing and telling everyone that I should be a witch. So that also scared me. So I thought I had a problem. Years passed by.
Nali mu mwaka gwange we ntandikiza okulokoka awo nali ndi n'abalokole nga nsomera Kyankwanzi.
I was schooling from Kyankwanzi and my friends were born again. I was beginning to become a born again.
Kati essomero lyali lyabakatuli kiri yonna waliwo omugenzi bamuyitanga Cardinal Emmanuel Nsubuga.
The whole school belonged to Catholics. It was headed by Cardinal Nsubuga.
Yali ayalizimbe yomunde yomulukolo ayitayo Kyankwanzinga ovuga mailo mmeka okutuukayo nga tolaba ku bantu.
He built a school deep far away in Kyankwanzi. You drive so many miles without meeting any person.
Kati ne ntandika okubuulira enjiri.
So I started preaching.
Netani koko buli la banjunga ngasicha limbo limba mbulese darungenda ngireka.
By then I had stopped deceiving, I had stopped telling lies, and I was living being stubborn.
Kati munange omu abasomesa webanda banga ngenze mfunamwa akayumungu ne banondo kubera dormitory prefect.
Now when the teachers saw that I was gaining my senses, they chose me to be the dormitory leader.
Kakati nga bulisawanya bajjaka matala kwakozanga generator. Abantu nebeba kakati nganze nino kubasirisa.
Every night at 10 p.m. they would turn off the generator, and it was my duty to make everyone keep quiet and go to bed.
Adamu na kubenduru obana kolefujo muandike linyale nkera ne mundeni wabasomesa.
Whoever would make noise or would do anything funny after 10, I would write down their name and then forward it to the teachers the following morning.
Nze nali mu senior 2.
I was in senior 2.
Nempandika gavubuka ga senior 4.
I read the names of senior 4 guys.
Waliwo musomesa bamita Miss Apuli yakubachiboko ku parade nga ne girlfriend balaba.
There was a teacher called Miss Apuli. She caned all of them at the assembly when their girlfriends were watching.
Olunako olwo basula banewera ne bagamba ojja tulaba ekiro.
That very day they threatened that they, I would see them in the night.
Nanange mbagamba Yesu ajja kunkuuma.
I would also answer back and say, Christ will protect me.
Nainga antide.
But I was so scared.
Na yechiro sabubaja ketara, babaja ko generator.
In the night when they shut down the generator,
agavubuka kuluga kola nyefujo.
Those guys were so stubborn that very night.
Katinezu kuka nende kako tochi, nenalini midewenti kutisenge, nende kuba wakuru kurufu.
So I stood close to the wall and flashed my torch at the roof.
And so the reflection from the roof, people could see me from afar.
Kakati okusinzira ku kitangala ekyava ku roof abantu bandabiranga wala ne bategeera nti yenze.
I'm telling you, someone with a sinister evil heart.
Nkubulira omuntu aina omutima omubi ennyo.
Wanted to kill me that night. They got a bottle. Waliwo amachupa edabaga gabiranga magumu nyunyunyunga bagatekamu juice.
Yeah, galo kunzita. Long ago there were those hard bottles which they used to put in juice.
Mwabakuze kuzemu bamujukira ogundi juice gobaita Treetop oba Treetop. Treetop.
You remember Treetop juice?
Cut those hard bottles.
Amachupa ago agakaluba.
Oli yajikasuka.
One threw it away.
And they wanted to aim at my head. So the bottle went off like a bomb.
Bali bagala kuteba mutwe gwange n'echupa neyabikanga bomo.
Right by my ear.
Kukutu kwange.
And all of a sudden the whole dormitory went silent. There were about 300 boys in the dormitory.
Domi yalejudde abavubuka nga bisatu bonna ne basirikirawo.
Everyone went silent.
Buli omu yasirikirawo.
And for some reason I froze. I thought someone had killed me.
Nsawe eyo nze nane nyinyogoga n'endowooza banzise.
And so someone told me, put off the flashlight, put off the flashlight. So I didn't put off the flashlight.
Omuna ngamba jako torch nange nenji jako.
And the teachers came out from their staff quarters.
Abasomesa ne bava mu bisulo byabwe byabasomesa.
They switched back the generator on.
Ne bazzaako generator.
Every one of us went outside.
Buli omu ku ffe n'alagibwa okufuluma ebweru.
Everyone was asking, who did that? Who did that? And no one said.
Nga buli omu yeebuuza ani akoze ekyo naye nga teri ayogera.
So the following day.
Enkeera.
They called a general assembly. And they said, unless we find someone who almost killed them locally.
Nebagamba okujjako nga tuzudde oyo eyabuzeeko katono okutta omulokole.
We are going to punish every one of you.
Tugenda kubonereza buli omu ku mmwe.
So they shipped all the boys from senior 1 to senior 4 back to Kampala to their parents.
ne bagoba abaana bonna okuva ku sini yesoka paka eyomukago abakomewe Kampala eri abazadde baabwe.
And they said, you only come back with your parent.
Ne babagamba omuntu okomawo ku ssomero ngozze na muzaddewo.
I stayed in that dormitory by myself.
Nze ne nensigala mu ddoomu nzekka.
Era ne ngamba ndike kikyamu.
And I said, something is wrong with me.
Lwaki abantu baafa mu nsiko enze ne nnamba?
Why is it that everyone died in the bush and that I survived?
Ne ngobesa omusomesa.
And I made a teacher to lose his job.
Kati ngobesezza essomero lyonna nze.
Now I've made everyone in the school to be expelled.
Kyesaamanya ab'oluganda.
What I never knew.
Kyekyo Yeremiya kyawandiika that the hand of the Lord was upon me.
Is what Jeremiah writes and says, omukono gwa Katonda gwange.
Nti omukono gwa Katonda gwali ku nze.
God was with me.
Ab'oluganda namala kulokoka ne ngenda nga nkitegeera. Nti Katonda yali yannonda, Katonda yali yampita.
The more I got deeper in salvation, I got to know that the Lord knew me and He ordained me.
Era emyaka mingi ab'oluganda sikyalwana n'abantu.
For so many years I stopped fighting with people.
Ne bw'onvuma siddamu ebyo.
Even if you abuse me, I can't waste my time in that.
Ne bw'onjogerako eyampita tanzikiriza kuddiza.
Even if you speak ill about me, the one who called me does not permit me to answer you back.
Ndabye abantu abanneesimba.
I've seen people standing against me.
Nze kennyini ne njagala okubalabula nti nze.
And I get to a point of even warning them that I.
Waliwo anyimirira emabega gwe mutalaba muzibu nnyo.
There is one standing beside me. He is not easy.
Nze osobola okunyiiza naye ye bw'omunyiiza bw'omunyiiza ate ye anyiigirako ate ye tamala gasonyiwa ng'okuggyako nga weenenyezza.
You can annoy me, but then for him he will be offended and he won't forgive, not until when you repent.
Ab'oluganda sibawa bujulizi buno okwegulumiza naye njagala okulaga nti when someone is consecrated, when someone is separated by God,
I'm not testifying this to boast about you, but nkulaganti omuntu wabanga yawuddwa Katonda.
The Lord himself will lead that person.
Katonda mwene yanakulemberanga omuntu.
He will shield them from trouble.
Ajamu kugira emitawana.
I could have been dead by now.
Nandibadde mufusa weno.
Nabanyumiza nalina akajja museguku wa ship center nakajingira oba mwezi nga gumu.
I told you that after a month having joined Seguku Worship Center,
Tulikus Crusade,
we were at a crusade.
Nendova paka sawa mukaga.
I stayed there up to 12 a.m.
Nendokubuza mulwana inangamba zigenda kuwira mukaga naduke misinde zile yekanga bucha.
When I asked my neighbor, he told me it was getting to midnight, so I started to run to go home.
Waliwo system lokole nandaba najanga ngoberera.
There was a born again sister who saw me and came following after me.
Yaji ampita kasozi ninda bwe yantuka ko na ise no mukono na anweza na asikana za wanu. Akutte mu kiwato ne ngamba nze mpedde.
So she kept calling me that kasozi wait for me, wait for me. So when she got close to me, she held me by the waist and drew me close to her body.
Chokaba ali bakamala nga musumba sozo yo Peterson yali abulide kusirimu okumalesa wanga bibiri mu kulusege.
At that very crusade, Pastor Peterson had preached about HIV/AIDS for close to 2 hours.
Sister Nankwata.
The sister held me so tight.
Namanya gagama ntiba ante ne gambula.
I even failed to tell her, leave me to go.
Mwemwe nabalinzi ba singles abali ku online mbalabula.
All of you singles on the online, I am warning you.
Abasajja batono nnyo abasobola okufulumya omuwala ng'ayingidde muzigo gwe. Amagezi tumukiriza kuyingira.
There are few men who can drive out a woman after entering their room. Now the wisdom is, do not allow her to enter.
Kubanga ye bwayingira omukazi waviire waabwe n'ayambala ne yekapika n'ajja ne yefubutika omuzigo gwo. Oyo tumuyita muntu oyo abeerako ebyewaabwe abeera n'emisambwa gy'emomba aso oyo.
By the time a woman prepares to leave her home, she dresses up and comes to your house. She is no longer human. She has other spirits that are following after her.
amagezi tokirizanga muntu umukazi nga simukazi wo kumuyingiza toina butebe no mutu za kuchitanda.
My advice goes to you, and I am saying, if a woman is not your wife, never allow her to enter your house and make her sit on your bed because you have
one.
But the word of God says that the Lord shall save us in everything in them.
Mwala nyweze zai kuboli kutehude buku tetulibabiri. Nenfuri omontunga jaduke mabeganga na haita. Kasozi, kasozi.
While she had held me so tight and close to her, it was already dark. I had someone running behind of us calling me, Kasozi, Kasozi.
Nendo kwete gizanga mkwanu gwanga bamu itanga Bosco.
When I looked close, it was my friend called Bosco.
Si Bosco Juko, uyo Juko baka muzala wano kumirembe jamu sebe.
Not Bosco Juko.
Eh, uli ali Bosco.
Bosco.
Bosco yenyini. Maria, ori ali Bosco yenyini. Kati, Bosco na pe netutambula kati fuse basatu.
Now we became three of us walking.
Omwala bwatuke wa bwenagamba kamalo kutusa.
When the woman reached at when the girl reached at her home place, she said, "No, I need to first escort you first."
Penaba satu twali tuwe manyi kati ngomwala manyi nti Bosco ina okugende wa wenga ina kokirira.
So all of us knew each other and where we had to go. Bosco had to go on the left, the sister had to go on the right, and I had to sleep to keep sloping. So the girl wanted to still escort me.
Fenababili feba locally, Bosco alisimulocoli, nzene sister feba fetualituloko se how.
Now it was I and the sister who were born again. Bosco wasn't born again.
Bosco watuka wawetera.
When Bosco had reached his turn off, he decided to escort up to home.
Mwemba bulire katonda lokola irabova olabanga bamutuyimba nti alokola awonya ngatubuka katonda lokola atawonya.
When you see some of us dancing and singing that God saves and heals, surely he does.
Ebibyo na katonda mponya olu akozesa Bosco atalokuka nga n'olunaku lwaleero Bosco yagana okuluka.
That very day the Lord used Bosco to save me. Up to now he's not yet born again, but he was there to save me through that.
Omuwala bwe yawulira ekigambo Bosco kyayogera n'alyoka asooza olusozi oluva kuno paka eri eggomba.
When the girl heard what Bosco said, she jeered a very long jeer.
Era munnange Bosco n'antuusa waka. Nenyingira nengamba nze ndi falulala.
So Bosco escorted me up to home and made sure I had entered. Then I say to myself, never to die.
Two weeks later, sister twali tuva ku church, abaluganda ne balanga nti ali kundiri obulwadde bwamukubye wansi.
After 2 weeks, while we had finished service, the brethren announced to us that the sister had fallen so ill she was bedridden.
Ezo wiki biri yali afuse ngobugalo bwange buno bobulaba nga mutono.
In those 2 weeks she had lost all her weight. She was slim.
Era enaku zaayitawo nga satu n'amala n'afa.
And just after 3 days she died.
Na ye yali amalidde okufa nange.
But she had purpose to die with me.
Basebo ne bannyabo njaga mbawo obujulizi okulaga nti Katonda bwaba yakulonda.
I am testifying to show you that if the Lord chose you,
oluso batomanyi gwenti oliko kuitibwa kwenja ulu.
At times you might not know that you have such a special calling.
Nayo otunula mu bintu nobuza ne bazaddebo engeri gye bakuzala n'ebintu bye wayita mu ng'okula.
But when you look at what you've gone through while growing up and even the circumstances around your birth,
no manya there is something very special in your life that God wants to use.
You get to know nti waliwo ekyenja ulombula mungu Katonda kyayagala okozesa.
Era abooluganda ebyo ebintu n'ebirala bingi byesobola babuulira wano naye bwe najja mbigattagatta.
So when I kept thinking about all the things I went through, though I can't
realize me, I'll never run away from God.
Nakizuula nga nze siyinza kwekweka kuva Katonda.
Even in the dark he was watching me.
Ne mu kizikiza yali andaba.
Even when I did evil things, God also, even in those very things, God was preserving me.
Nemo bibi ya yoyo nabye nakola. Katonda yankuma.
I could be dead.
Nandi ba demo fo.
I'm not the wisest. I'm not the smartest of all.
Siyenza singo kutegero bulu unji mubona.
But for some reason, I believe before I was conceived in my mother's womb, God put a calling and a purpose on my life and he said, you are mine, you are special, I'm going to use you.
Nzikiriza era manyinga nalisi nabateke wa mulubuti wa mama wange Katonda yanonda nateka o kalenda nti gwe ngenda kukolesa nakuzozo na
I also told you about my wife's story.
Era mujukira ngamba nyumisa kulugero ra mchala wange.
She comes from a family of doctors, lawyers, educated people.
Ava mu family ya abaloya eyabasawo abantu abasome nnyo.
And she badly and wanted to go in the university like the rest of her siblings.
Era naye bwatyo eyagala nnyo agende ko mu university nga baganda babalala.
But the Lord said no.
Ne Katonda n'agamba nedda.
Your path is different.
Ekkubo lyo lyanjawulo ku lyabwe.
It's not that the rest of those that are doctors and lawyers and teachers that God did not love them.
Si kuba nti abo abasoma abasawo bannamateeka nti Katonda yali tabaagala.
That's their destiny that God chose for them. Even each one of them has a miracle journey that got them where they are.
Ezo zentu kwa Katonda ziyaba bategekera eranga buli omu kubo. I know lugendo revya magero ramu tu sawali.
My wife one day went and wanted to become, I think she wanted to do that course they call swaswa.
Lumu mchala wange yagenda nga yagala akole kose eyo eyaswasa.
I was going to marry a swaswa wife.
Nali ngenda kuwasa omuchala yasoma swasa.
But the Pastor Kawesa met her.
Naye musumba Kawesa yamusinkana.
And called her in his office.
Namuyito genda mu office ye.
And he said,
Namugamba anti,
the Lord is saying those papers you are about to apply, that's not God's will for you.
Nti Katonda gambye eze mpapula zono tero kujayo osabe ekifo osome swasa ekusikwagala kwa Katonda joli.
And she threw them away.
Nazisula.
And she went and studied something very different.
Nagenda nasome ekintu ekyenja
wulo. Now we look back.
Katutunulamu emabega.
And we know that both of us were meant to be together as husband and wife because we both have the same calling.
Netumanyanga Katonda yakitege kaffe tubere babiri omwami n'omukyala kubanga buli omu kufa ino kuyitibwa.
So I just wanted to encourage someone today.
Njagala okuzaamu omuntu amaanyi olwaleero.
You may be striving to become like someone else.
Oyinza okuba olafuba n'okubaako omuntu gw'ofaanana.
Usually there is a standard for everyone. Everyone goes from P7 to senior 4 and then senior 4 to senior 6 and then university. That's a routine the routine that people go through in life.
Bulijjo waliwo omutendera oguddingana abantu gwe bayitamu mu bulamu nti wamala nasale ogenda mu P7 n'ogenda mu senior 4, senior 6 ne university.
But for some reason the Lord may be taking you on a round route that is different from the rest.
Naye olw'ensonga emu oba endala Katonda ayinza okuba ng'akujja mu bonna bye bayitamu.
A separated life makes you feel like you are an old man.
Obulamu obwawuddwa bukuleetera okuwulira nga alekeddwa atajja mu balala.
You feel like there is something wrong with you.
Ng'owulira ng'aliko ekikyamu.
And some people don't even realize it is God, so they think it's a demonic that's haunting them.
Abamu balima n'okulowooza nti Katonda balowooza mizimu gye gibalondoola bya kika.
But you have to realize that God.
Naye olina okuzuula nga Katonda.
When God chooses a man.
Katonda bw'alonda omuntu.
He will make his way perfect.
Atuukiriza ekkubo lye.
It is God, not man, who makes his way. It is God who makes the man his way perfect.
Katonda yatuukiriza ekkubo ly'omuntu.
So I was reading today in Luke chapter 1.
Leromba de soma mu Luka esule esoka.
And I was reading about the birth of John the Baptist.
Nga nsoma ku mazaliwa gwa Yokana omubatiza.
The Bible says in verse 1 that there was in the days of Herod the king of Judea a certain priest named Zacharias of the division of Abijah. His wife was the daughter of Aaron and her name was Elizabeth. And they were both righteous before God, walking in all commandments and ordinances of the Lord, blameless, but they had no child, because Elizabeth was barren, and they were both well advanced in years.
So tebalina mwana kubanga Elizabeth yali mugumba nabo bombi bali bakadiye mu myaka jabwe.
This is the birth of John.
Kuna kwe kuzaliwa kwa Yokana.
The Bible says his parents were blameless.
Bible yegamba nti bazadde be bombi bali batuukirivu mu maaso ga Katonda.
But they were barren.
Naye bali bagumba.
Why would the Lord close a woman's womb who is blameless?
Dala Katonda aziba nabana w'omukyala ataina nsonga yonna kya kunenyezwa.
You see, sometimes when stuff in our lives delay, we think it's God who is delaying. Of course, he's delaying them, but we think of reasons why.
Oluusi ebintu ebirwawo okutuuka mu bulamu bwaffe tutandika okunoonyereza lwaki ddala biddewo.
The why question is always a question of unbelief.
Ekibuuzo buli kaseera kijja lwa butakkiriza.
You never ask God why.
Tobuuzanga Katonda lwaki.
Because we are called to believe.
Kubanga twayitibwa kubakkiriza.
And so this is a typical example of a person that was chosen and was called to be consecrated.
Kino kye kyokulabirako ekirungi eky'omuntu eyali ayitiddwa era ng'ayawuddwa.
When John was born,
Yokana bwe yazaalibwa,
for 9 months his father could not speak.
Okumala emyezi mwenda kitaawe nga tasobola kwogera.
He only spoke the day they gave him a name.
Yayogera ku lunaku lwokka lwe baamutuuma erinnya.
And when he became of age, he left his father's house and went and lived in the wilderness.
Bwe yakula mu myaka n'ava mu nju ya kitaawe n'abeeranga eyo mu ddungu.
He never ate normal food like other people do.
Teyalya mmere ya bulijjo ng'abalala gye baalyanga.
You need to realize something on your life. The Bible says we are a peculiar people.
Bible yegamba nti mwe muli abantu abatali ba bulijjo.
We are different.
Fenna tuli banjawulo.
Things should not line up like they line up for the rest of the crowd.
Ebintu tebisaanidde kutambulira nga bwe bitambulira abalala bonna.
You are not in the world calendar.
Gwe toli mu kalenda y'ensi.
You walk after the Spirit of God.
Gw'otambula ogoberera mwoyo wa Mukama.
He does not do things on your time. He does them on his time.
Takola bintu kusinziira ku budde bwo wabula okusinziira ku budde bwe.
I spoke and I gave you some of my stories just to let you know that some of you are experiencing the very thing and you are confused.
Nayogera nemba wako ne ku ngero zange abamu kummwe mutambulira mu bintu by'ebimu ne mulabika ng'abatabuddwa.
You need to realize that it may be the hand of God that's on your life and is leading you to his ways.
Muino kukitegeera nti guyinza okubanga mukono gwa Katonda gwe guli ku bulamu bwo era nga ayagala otambulire mu makubo ge.
I've sat with Mama Wanaso and she told me the story how she ended up in the Kawempe Worship Center.
Nze natula ne Mama Wanaso ananyumiza engeri gye yamaliriza nga atuuse mu Kawempe Worship Center.
Her departure from her former church is not pleasant.
Engeri gye yavaamu mu kkanisa gye yalingamu nga tanajja Kawempe teyali nnungi esanyusa.
But look what God has done in her life and her family.
Neraba Katonda byakoze mu bulamu bwe ne family ye.
You see, the ways of the Lord are higher than ours.
Amakubo ga Katonda go gasukuluma agaffe.
Look back at your upbringing. Talk to your mother. She will tell you the times you almost died as a baby.
Wetagonyumyemu ne mama wo ajja kubuulira engeri gye wabonaabonaamu okukuza gwe mukyali muto.
Me, my mother told me story and I said, that's not me.
Mama yanyumiza ebyanfaako ne negaana nti teyali nze.
One day she left a bottle of paraffin there that paraffin was put in the bottle of beer.
Lumu yaleka ecupa ejjudde amafuta omanyi baagakimiranga mu cupa ya beer.
And I had just started growing.
Nalina akatandika okuyiga okwavula.
I picked up the bottle.
Ne nkwata ecupa.
And I drank the paraffin.
Nenenywera amafuta.
From my childhood, I've always been looking for the anointing.
okuva misera nga ndi baby nnyama mafuta.
The oil. They call it
parafin.
They lashed me to the hospital.
Evanzirusa mu dwaliro.
And I don't know how I survived, but I did.
Simani ngeri jena wona muna ewe ndi nawona.
Let me end by telling you, church.
Kamalirize nga nkugamba gwe kanisa.
You can't die now.
Toyinza kufasa weno.
You can't be poor now.
Tosobola kuba mwavu kati.
You won't run away.
Toja kuduka.
You cannot go to the Middle East.
Tosobola kugenda Dubai.
Your calling is different.
Okuyitibwa kwa kwanja ulo.
You are special to God. You don't see a mark, but there is a mark on your head. Heaven knows who you are.
Oli wanja ulo mokatonda era kuwenyigo kuliko maka gululimanyi ani choli.
There are angels assigned to you to stop you from crossing way that you are not supposed to take.
Waliwo ba malaika abakuwebwa abatekedwa okukugira ngogena mukube cham.
Ee gubiola banga amakuba agakola singa malaika ali awakutene kitala agambo yote bamukiza kuita wano alikakabonero ku mutwegwe.
What you see is like a highway. There are already angels stationed with swords, not permitting you to go through. There is a word that was proclaimed upon you. You will not study just like others do. You will not marry anyhow like anyone else. Everything concerning you has the hand of the Lord. Just look around and see those fighting against you. They are like hitting birds. All the words they speak about you, they catch up with them. You are not the usual. You are a eunuch of the Lord. You are a Nazarite.
Olimulonde wa Yesu.
You are the chosen one of Christ.
Olike mirimu gye watondera okukola.
There are purposes why you were created.
Tojja kufa, balala bajja kufa naye ogenda kusigalawo.
Others shall die, but you shall live.
Tojja kubba ebibyo Katonda yabirina.
You will never steal because the Lord owns everything you want.
Bible egamba nti akakumi kaligwa ku kkono n'obukumi ku ddyo naye tebiri kusemberera wadde kuweemayo.
That 1,000 shall fall on the right and 10,000 on the left, but they will never come close to your tent. You are not in the multitude, you're a chosen one.
Heaven marked you with a mark.
Eguru lyakuteekako akalambe.
You are called to serve before the king.
Waitibwa kuweleza maso ga kabaka.
You do not make up the population of Uganda. You are an individual that marked by the hand of God.
Gotoweza muwendo gw'abantu abali mu Uganda naye ate gw'oli wanja ulo oliko omukono gwa Katonda.
You are not a voter, you are a peculiar person.
Gwetoli mulonzi wa bululu naye oli muntu atali wa bulijjo.
Even when you work in a secular company, there is something that you carry that no one in that company has.
Ne wankubadde okolera mu company ekola ebintu ebikontana ne Katonda gw'oyina ekyenjawulo
ekiriko. I want to ignite the fire in your spirit. To know you are called to live a higher
purpose.
You are not called to chase after money or things of this world. Those are, we call them add-ons, additions, but you are called to live for the main thing.
Ebyo tubiyita nyongeza naye ate wayitibwa okukola ekintu ekyenjawulo.
Do not despise yourself. If God did not despise you but called you by name,
Katonda wabanga te yakunyoma na kuita linya lyo.
I pray that the Lord will continue to speak to you in this area, that you realize that you are a peculiar person, a consecrated person, a separated and anointed, pinpointed by heaven itself.
Nsaba Katonda akuyambe weyongere mu maaso okutegeera nti gwe toli muntu wa bulijjo oli wanja ulo Katonda yakulondayo akuyita linnya lye era kufukako amafuta n'akwawula.
Amina. Mukama abampeera omukisa kankaddiza akazimbo akazindalo musumba Raymond.
May God bless you so much. Back to you, Pastor Raymond.
Amen. Thank you so much, our dear Father.
Webale nnyo kitaffe omwagalwa.
And that has been so uplifting.
Era ebigambo ebyo bibadde biyimusiza ddala.
Sometimes you go through situations and you keep asking yourself why.
Oluusi woba oyita mu mbeera otandika okwebuuza lwaki.
My wife and I always ask ourselves the question, why us?
Nze ne mukyala wange bulijjo twateranga okwebuuza naye lwaki ffe.
Until we had to meet Pastor Robert and he told us a lot of things and then we got to understand that the things we go through is because of who we are in Christ.
Naye okutuusa we twasinkana musumba Robert n'abako bingi bye yatugamba ebyatulekera okumanya ki kye tuli mu Kristo.
As Pastor Robert was speaking, I was reminded about Joseph.
Musumba Robert wabadde ayogera nzijjukidde Yusufu.
How that he was rejected by his own, sold to the Ishmaelites, then ended up in Potiphar's house, then to the prison. But God was only framing him up to be a prime minister.
Engeri baganda be gye bamutunda n'amaliriza ng'ali mu nyumba ya Potiphar, ne Katonda yali amuteekateeka okuba prime minister.
And I pray for you in Jesus' mighty name.
Era nkusabira gwe mu linnya lya Yesu ery'amaanyi.
That even in the midst of the fire, you will see one like the Son of Man.
Nemo muliro nsaba olabe oyalinga omwana wa Katonda.
That you will have courage that and take courage in his word that he who promised that in the midst of the fire he will be with you and the waters will not overrun you.
Ofune obuvumu era ogumengo manyi nti eyasuubiza nti aliba naawe okuyita mu mazzi ajja kuba naawe era tegajja kutwala.
I pray that the Lord will help you build your faith because he's the author and the finish of your faith. I pray that the Lord will continue to speak to you in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
I pray that the Lord will continue to speak to you in Jesus' mighty name. May he protect you, that you will be able to live and fulfill your God-given destiny in the name of Jesus.
Saba Katonda ayogere nawe arayongere okukuuma osobole okutuukiriza okuyitibwako mu linnya lya Yesu.
And I pray that your destiny shall be concealed by fire, that the devil will not try to thwart it in Jesus' mighty name.
Era nsaba amagenda go Katonda getoloze omuliro sitani alemega kwakulako mu linnya lya Yesu.
This has been day four.
Tunoluba doluna kwa uluwa kuna.
And tomorrow we have yet another exciting preacher.